For Save with Stories, we're going to read Duck Rabbit. Ready? Want to open it? Good job. Hey, look, a duck. That's not a duck, that's a rabbit. Yeah, can you turn the page? What happens after that? Are you kidding me? It's totally a duck. It's for sure a rabbit. What's on the next page? See, there's his bill. What are you talking about? Those are his ears, silly. It's a duck, and he's about to eat a piece of bread. Turn the page. Is that the piece of bread? Let's turn the page. Let's show everybody. It's a rabbit, and he's about to eat a carrot. Let's go to the next page. Look, Arch. That's the cover. Let's go to the next page. Wait, listen. Did you hear that? I heard duck sounds. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, 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 quack. That's funny. I distinctly heard rabbit sounds. Now the duck is wading through the swamp. No, the rabbit is hiding in the grass. There, see? Look, Archie. It's flying. Flying. It's hopping. Let's turn the page. Look, the duck is so hot, he's getting a drink of water. No, the rabbit is so hot, he's cooling off his ears. That's the sun, and what's that? Fish. Let's turn the page. Let's see what else happens. Look. Look at the duck through my binoculars. Sorry. Still a rabbit. Let's turn the page. Then what happens? Let's turn the page. Here, ducky ducky. Here, you cute little rabbit. Oh, great. You scared him away. Archie, look. You didn't scare him away. I didn't scare him away. You scared him away. Let's finish this book first. Then we'll have that book. You know, maybe you were right. Maybe it was a rabbit. Thing is, now I'm actually thinking, that it was a duck. We'll read this one next. Maybe it was a duck. Well, anyway, now what do you want to do? What happened? I don't know. What do you want to do? Hey, look! An anteater! That's no anteater. That's a brachiosaurus. The end.
Yay! The end! Woo!
Good job!
Bravo! Bravo!
Yay! Duck Rabbit.